I lay very gently down the street.
Feels wrong.
It's a perfectly safe procedure. You got nothing to worry about.
I want you. I want a family.
You don't know what you want.
Look, last year you wanted to be an artist. 6 months ago you wanted to renovate outside and plant a garden. I was just out there, Mary. I can't see a garden.
But I dug up the soil and I laid down the mulch and I planted the tomatoes and I read the books and watched the videos and made sure
I did everything right.
You came home and yelled at me.
I have no conviction, Mary.
But what if it's a gift, Joe? I see you under pressure and so stressed from work and God knows I've been lost for some time. There has to be more to our lives than this. A baby, Joe. It would be so beautiful. I really think it's meant to be.
No. Look. We were careless one night. This is what happens. And there's no master plan, except for the one that you're putting in place for yourself.
You don't think I'll be a good mother, do you, Joe? Just say it.
The greatest kids, and they'll live in a beautiful house and they'll have everything they can ever ask for. But you have to trust me. Mary.
Hey, do you trust me?
Trust you. I don't.